Hey, welcome. Welcome back to the show today. Right, Bookie Worm?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Today's mail day.
Yeah, today's mail day. And that means I'm going to dive right into the air, into our giant Popeye
spinach
drum.
Steven, I don't think you better.
No,
I won't dive in.
I'm going to put my hand in there.
And we're going to pick out
five winners. And if the sixth one says, child says, I watch Popeye on Channel 44, we'll tell you about that in a few minutes. Okay, here we go. All the way down into the mail drum.
Whoa. Oh, get some good ones
okay,
out of there now, Steven.
Two, three. Get all the way in there.
Whoa. Oh, you're, don't make a mess
I'll
now.
I'll mix it up real good so everybody has a chance. Four. And
one more.
Whoa. And
come on,
here
one
we
more.
Have.
Can't you find another one?
I'll get one. I'll find one. Here we have our fifth winner right over here. And let's go over to Bookie Worm and see what our winners have to say.
Oh, good. Hurry up.
Hey,
before
I open up the mail.
What?
I never have a chance, never have time to give our address because we want a Philly Giant Popeye barrel out, and we want everybody to send a colored picture into Popeye, Channel 44, Chicago, Illinois, 60614. That's Popeye, Channel 44, Chicago, 60614. And if you say, I watch Popeye on Channel 44, and we choose your name out of there, the sixth winner, you get to come down here to the Lighthouse, meet the whole gang, have lunch with myself and Bookie Worm, and of course, the world-famous Popeye, too, right?
Well, hurry up
okay,
now, Steven.
Let's go to
everyone
our first
knows
one.
All of
this
that.
Is easy.
Read the letters.
One,
read
first
the letters.
Is from Jeff Lyle in Normal,
Hi, Jeff.
Illinois.
In Normal?
In Normal. And
that's a nice town. I like
right?
Normal, Illinois.
Let's show the picture. It's a picture of Popeye and Swee Pea.
Oh, very good. Thank
right
you,
there.
Jeff.
Okay. Jeff, we're going to send you some buttons and some autographed pictures and some other surprises, too.
Okay.
Let's
who's
see
this
who
from?
This is from. This is from Annie Moore. Hey, Annie. Hi there. And she's in Gary, Indiana.
Hi, in Gary, Indiana.
And she just says, I watch Popeye, and it's kind of like, we can't, I don't know if we can make this out, but it's a picture of Mrs. Mustard.
Mrs. Mustard.
Mrs. Mustard.
That's right. That's Morris's mother.
Right, Morris's mother, Mrs. Mustard. Boys and girls, try to color the pictures, too, when you send them in, because when you color the pictures, it looks really nice on TV, on color TV.
And we can see them a little better, too.
It's easier to see, too. Okay, so Annie Moore, you're a winner.
And now, who's this from?
This is from Brent Kult. And Brent is Lafayette, Indiana.
Lafayette.
Hi, Brent. And hi
oh,
to all our
goodness.
Friends in Lafayette, too. And let's
lots
see.
Lots of people from Indiana watch
He says,
the show.
I watch you every day. And there's a big picture of Superman here and Spider-Man.
Oh, and Spider-Man.
And the whole group
oh,
here. Let's look
great.
At this.
Oh, that's really good.
How's that?
I like Superman.
Okay,
got
Brent.
Got a big smile on his face.
Thanks for that. And we'll put this over here. We're going to also send you some buttons and some
okay,
surprise
well,
pictures.
Okay, well, who's next?
Let's see. Doo-doo-doo-doo. I can't wait to find out if we're going to have a big winner today.
Well, I want to hear
Let's
who
see.
This letter
this
is from.
This is from Ronald Smith.
Ronald? Well, that's an easy one. You won't have trouble with that name.
Yeah, but I'm having trouble reading this a little bit. No, I can
oh,
show it.
Oh, Steven.
It says, I watched Popeye on 44. It was fun to watch. Okay, from me. Here it is. Here's your picture, too.
Well, thank you.
Okay,
thank
Ronald.
You, Ron.
Thank you very much. Rock Island, Illinois. And hello to all our friends in Rock Island, too.
Ooh,
and here's our
yes.
fifth one.
I like Rock Island.
And let's see if our fifth one said anything. Dear Popeye,
who's
we watch your show. This is from Fred, who's 13.
Fred,
and
who's
Fred
13?
And Stan,
does Fred, who's 13, have a last name?
K-W-A-I-N-S.
What was that again?
K-W-A-I-N-S. Let's see you work on that one.
Well, give me a few minutes.
Now, we don't have a few minutes.
Are you sure that's how it's
I'm
spelled?
I'm sure. K-W-A-I-N-S. Okay, Fred and Stan, we're going to see to it that you get your prizes, too. Are you set? Because right now...
I am. I'm all ready.
The big winner time. Hear it?
Oh, yes, I'm all set, Stephen. Oh, I hope it's a win.
Fanfare, boys.
Oh, there's that voice again.
That strange voice around here. I don't know what that's all about. Let's go over to the spinach drum.
I wonder where he is.
And remember, if this lucky boy or girl says, I watch Popeye on Channel 44, comes down here to the Lighthouse, has lunch with us, wins a whole case of Kayo and a bank account at National Bank of Albany Park. Are you set?
Wow,
here we go.
Yes.
I'll mix all this mail up here, and I won't peek. And let's see if this one says, I watch Popeye on 44. And
are Charlton, you sure you weren't peeking?
Let's see if this is it. Let's see if he says it. Dear Steve, I watch Popeye on Channel 44.
Oh, wonderful. Oh.
Charlton Shan, Wheeling, Illinois. Here it is. Charlton Shan, here's your
letter.
And here's where it says, I watch Popeye on Channel 44. Congratulations, Charlton. You've got surprises to come. Let's watch a cartoon right now. We'll see in just a couple of minutes.
Oh, isn't that exciting? Isn't that wonderful?